China changed. Mao was betrayed by their own comrades. Stalin was betrayed by their own comrades. Vietnam, a country that suffered so much under US invasion, is now a full capitalist country. So, could it happen tomorrow to North Korea? Yes. They are humans also. So, one day the poison of capitalists could enter in this country in 50 or 100 years.
We're going to ask Alejandro, how come a Coca-Cola sign got into North Korea?
Oh, really? Oh! Yes. So this has easy explanation. Normally, we don't have enough fridge by national production, so we import them from China. And then from China, it comes already wrapped in nylon.